So, audio should be fine, I hope. Let me pause the great soundtrack of StarCraft. And we have a game. Single draft, please, yeah. Good jokes. Okay. So, Shuzu versus Sharp. Sharp winning the face-off. Getting stripped by Eric. Eric to General. General gets past Snake. And Slide with a save there. Snake picks it up. Back to his goalie Slide. Who picks it back to Snake. Tries to find Nex. And Nex finds the puck. Now Snake going forward, that was kind of expected. Bit of a dodge there, good try by Nex, and I should put myself on D&D. Great. Sharp. General, good positioning in defense. Get stripped by Sharp. Sharp. To Snake, good pass, and good force field by Wrestler. Good try by Snake. General. Versus Sharp, dangerous, but he gets away. Safe pass to Shuzu. Shuzu now boosting forward. Nex blocks the way to General. Snake now, Sharp boosting forward. Ah, nice try. Nice movement by Sharp there and real patience by Snake to not pass too early. Snake misses the pickup, Shuzu gets it. Eric picks it up. Nex steals it. Nex back to Slide. Sharp to Snake with a one-timer, but middle aim and Dresslayer was there. Shuzu. Eric picks it up. Eric now. Ah, okay. It's on short corner. Eric misses the one timer. And Sharp gets it in the end. Sharp now. Top nice pass to Snake. Snake. Yeah. Weird click battle with his Shuzu. Eric now. Still keeping his distance to Sharp and passing it back to Shuzu. Shuzu, can you find the General? Yes, he can. But Snake's defense there. Snake's also good in defense. Good clicking away. Shuzu picks it up, tries to play it fast to Eric. Eric to General. General now gets stripped by Nex. One versus one breakaway. Sharp is free, but Nex tries to shoot. And Wrestler saves it. General misses Eric. Sharp was in the way. Good pass to Snake. Snake back to Sharp. Sharp boosting forward. Probably finding Snake. Close pass there. Wrestler to General. Safe passer. General gets stripped by Sharp. Shuzu now in defense. Yeah. Gets the upper hand versus Sharp there. Good steal by Nex. And nice re-steal by General. And he gets past Slide after the force field. Good re-steal by General. Keeping it up. Yeah. And that's the way to success. At least for General. Snake winning the face-off. Sharp. Boosting forward. Sharp with his moves. Everybody knows these. Boosting forward and tries to shoot, but Shuzu covers long corner. Shuzu tries to ball pass to Eric, but fails a bit. Nice pass to Snake by Nex. And Wrestler, very calm. As usual to Shuzu. Shuzu ball passing it forward. Slide blocks it. Last 5 seconds of the first period. And yeah. Shuzu's team leading 1-0. So I guess a bit surprising, right? But, as I said before the game, It was expected to be a close game, and so far it seems like a close game. Possession, quite in favor of Schuze's team. But more shots for Slide's team, as far as I can see. Yeah, Rescott did a good job. 6 shots, not a goal. That's good. Slide picks it up. And Slide to Sharp. Sharp now, passing it downwards to Nex. Nex finding back Sharp, good pass. Good passes by Nex, like that's this third good pass. If I counted right. Or even more. Sharp moves to forward. Tries to find Snake. And General plays it safe to Wrestler. General boosting forward. Trying to find pass, but only finds Nex. Nex, good passing to Snake. Snake boosting forward, tries to find Sharp, but Eric was there. That was really close. Probably would have been goal, I think so. Schuze tries to snipe on Slide, but easy save there. Misses the pass though. Eric now. Eric. Passing it. But in the end, Nex has to catch it. Back to Slide. A lot of safe plays by both teams, like passing safely back to the goalie. Goalie tries to find a safe pass. That one wasn't too safe. Snake got stolen immediately. And Eric again. Nex. Ah. They had to click it away. It's too dangerous with guys like Eric and General standing in front of you. You have to try to click it away. But okay, click battles. EU's last hope. Later we will see about that. Sharp. Schuze to Eric. Eric now. Boosting forward in the middle. Tries to find General, and there is a bit of a cover fail by Nex. General just was only standing, but okay. Sometimes you bounce a bit against the crease, and then it's not too easy to cover these shots, especially in full power. Good team play there by the red team. Now leading with 3 goals. Snake might reduce that. Okay, fancy try. By Snake. General. Now they have to defend. So far so good. Yeah, okay. That was good defended. Eric picks up the loot spark. Tries to play it fast to General. Now to the General. Good re-steal by General and misses the open goal. Happens. Next with a lot of space now. But gets now 2 versus goalie, that should be goal. Not yet. No. Almost goal. Well, as I said, it should be goal, right? 2 versus goalie. Normally, when I see it like that, it's goal. Jen, please, yeah. He tested the posts, if they're still there. That's okay. We'll have to be sure. Nex picks it up, gives it back to Eric. But makes up for it, good job. And now Snake has some space, tries to shoot immediately, I like that try. Because he's expecting Snake more to go in. So it's good to keep mix it up. Rest later to Schuze. Sharp now, 1 versus Wrestlayer, good job by Sharp. And Chicken Wrestlayer is there. Good job by Sharp, he is good in like 1 versus goalie situations, and especially if he has his boost ready, like in this case. Was well done, and yeah, good execution by Sharp. Nex steals the General, good pass to Snake. I'm wondering how many passes Nex has, I bet it's a lot. He's doing some work with passes. And he strips General. Passing to Sharp, good job by Sharp, boosting in there. There was an opportunity for a pass to Snake, I think. But only for a briefly moment. And Wrestler holds the puck. 15 seconds before the end of the second period. 2 goal lead, now he wants a pause. Out of PP. You have to hold the puck and then. Pause it? I don't know. Or type PP? I think it, you actually have to type PP. Someone told me. I don't know. I'm more a guy of illegal pausing. But this is good. Can we look at the stats now? Yeah, we can. That's cool. So, what did I say? I said next with a lot of passes. And he has the most passes, so he has 12 passes. I mean, Eric has 11 passes too, so it's not that crazy, but passing isn't important. And game resuming. I hope everything is fine. Wrestler not moving yet. Still not moving. Are you alive, Wrestler? I'm not sure. Let's see. Who knows? So let's look at the stats again. Not too many changes. Wrestler with 91% and fire. That's cool. Possession still in favor of the red team. 1% went it down in the during the second period. So blue team catching up. Obviously, stats are telling it. Everybody sees it. And maybe 2 goals is easily coming backable in 1 period. Snake winning the face-off. Yes. Good save by a slide. I think that would be in. Sharp picks it up. Eric, no, last man with the puck. Boosting right through Snake, okay. That never works for me. And next, good job in defending. Oh, another good pass to Snake. Snake, Sharp is standing still and was free, but won't get through the own goal. Ouch. That works too, I guess. But Sharp was standing like really free, and in my opinion, Snake missed a good passing opportunity there. But I'm a fan of passes, so it's depending on your style. And Snake picks it up, but tries to put it in right away. Now Schuze is goaling, okay, after his own goal. Hold, please. And Slide will probably be holding. Yeah, with some boosting inside the goal. And hopefully they found the G button, or the G spot, as some of you might call it. And we have now back Wrestler in goal. I think I never saw Wrestler skating, so why not giving it a try? Maybe. Okay, 3 more minutes. Wrestler picks it up. Good try by next there. Yeah, can't try to shoot like that. Doesn't feel too good as goalie if you have to expect these shots. In general, doesn't get past Max. And Eric picks it up. Back to Schuzu. Schuzu to Eric. Eric, good pass to General. General boosting forward. Slide with positioning. Good force field timing. Eric picks it up. Finds General. Good catch by General. That was really good. Yeah, gets past Snake, but not past Sharp. But Sharp misses an important pass to Snake. That was would have been a good chance. General now boosting forward. That was strange by General. These passes are really dangerous. Okay, maybe a pass to Sharp would be better again, because he had a better angle, but I don't know. That's happened so quick, that stuff. Let's see. Even tough to keep up while commentating. Sharp now misses the good boost, but Eric with a really good steam tiling cross server, and it gets past Slide. It's Slide in the, off the force field. That's unlucky. Unlucky. The prediction game, yeah, I saw about that. Prediction game is fun, but for me it's like, it's tough to predict a game when you don't see the actual lobby, right? So, and even then it's still tough, but it's fun to predict. So, 90 more seconds, can Slide's team do stuff? Some magic with Snake and Nex and Sharp. Snake now boosting forward. Back to Nex. Nex playing now more offensive, he has to, I like it. But that makes stuff impossible for breakaways, as you saw there. With a bit of help with Snake, he tried to one-timer defense, if I saw it correctly, and yeah. Then made a pass himself, so to say. Sharp winning the face-off, maybe a quick goal. He tried to snipe, but Eric with solid positioning, helping out his goalie in the long corner. General picks it up, gets past Nex, but not past Snake. Snake on the bottom now. Doesn't get past Shuzu. Shuzu, not nice try to General. He still picks it up. 50 more seconds to go, and nice meter shot by General. He saw a slight moving there, and when you move as goalie, you're most likely not be too focused on pressing the force field. It's like you right click, and then you're like for a short amount of time not able to press force field in time. Sometimes it happens. You have to be so ready to press force field there. But okay, goalie fun. Next. Doesn't find Snake, and Snake gets blocked by Wrestler. Oh, Wrestler. Finds his way back in goal. That's good. Shuzu. Last 20 seconds. Tries another shot in the short corner on Slide. But now Slide didn't turn. Shouldn't. Last chance of the game. And Snake put in it after the pass of Next. I'm wondering if Snake's one-timer ran out, or if he even pressed it once in his career. But it was a good game. Shuzu's team with a deserved win, in my opinion. No hat-trick by Snake. Or was it a hat-trick? No. Did I saw hats? No. No hat-trick by Snake. But one goal, one assist, that's okay. Most points for his team. General with the most points overall and with the crown in his first game after mid-season draft. There is the general for you. 9 passes only, but 24 passes received. They know who to whom to pass to win a game. 5 goals. Yeah.